Will Prince Edward Island real estate values go up or down in the upcoming 2022 year? This is the question I'm going to answer on this video. But before I do, make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the little bell symbol beside it for listings before they hit MLS and PEI real estate tips, tricks, and traps. So the answer to the question is a result of a lot of different reports and studies being done by residential and commercial brokerages and franchises across Canada. And they seem to average plus or minus 10%, one reporting 9.2%, the other reporting 10.5%. There's a lot of these reports on the internet. I'm going to include one in the description below, so check it out. But I think 2022, we're going to see values increase by probably 10%. My prediction moving forward from there is it will continue to go up because of the lack of housing and a lot of baby boomers moving from Southern Ontario to Prince Edward Island. Thank you very, very much for watching this video. Everyone have a great 2022. If you have any questions about PEI or PEI real estate, put them in the comments below. Have a great day.